get in. So I'm out to look for some white crabs. Well, like gem. Gem's the highest. Where did they all come from? Why is everyone talking like that? I'm just going to wreck the place, aren't I? Huh? Well, most people go to the place to get it done much better. What do I do? Destroy the place. Just fight it into the sea. Really? It looks like there's a lot on the floor, one by one. Know which way I came from, so.
I think I see something on the roof.
guys, I'm gonna go look for these 60, these 300 odd left, and then I'll come back in a minute with the 300, okay?
I don't think we've explored the force yet.
Back off!
Thank you very much. There's a lucky emblem around here.
Yeah. Let's see.
Can't even see, it's so dark.
Yeah!
Guys, so I'm on 293 and I'm halfway through fighting these stuff, so let's grab one of those first. And now I'm fighting. Especially these ones, they've literally done so much damage to me. I changed my weapon, didn't I? Hello.
Nice.
Right then, so apparently I have to look for... Let's talk to Jack actually.
Don't you think it's time we were...
Yeah, I don't know what to do it though. Where did I get the ship repaired? Return to your ship at the docks. Which I did. Had to do was get back on the boat and press triangle. Well, get outside the boat and press triangle. Well,
Aye, that's all of them. Now, to my final task. Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah! To explore the seas! Free as the wind!
Good answer! You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving?
Ah, it's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me, that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. And let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help!
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the winds now, and far you'll go.
I wonder how they taste.
So, Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get tricked.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates is a fight for us! Come on, let's find the real Jack.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped!
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nymphs.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now.
This.
advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Marcos, I don't see why they still need Heartless and Nobodies. There's Davy Jones. Done. So we keep leveling up.
Never seen crabs like those? Some of them skitter back out to sea. Who knows?
Let's see how it goes. I'm gonna... There's only 67 hit points. I don't even know where we're going. Oh, I've got all the way here. There's a trophy for destroying 200 ships.
Look at those clouds!
That must be Shipwreck Cove, the place that Jack told us about. Look, didn't we sail past that rock before?
Let's go. Dun, dun.
Our friends are waiting for our help.
Jackson, Shipwreck Cove, right?
Let's go!
Crabs collected, 33. Side cannon, 10. Four cannon, 4. Okay, don't really understand what that means, but... Next level.
Sounds when the ship works!
Yeah, I hope they don't poke a hole in the ship!
We started at the time, didn't we? Off the ship.
Yeah.
but...
Okay, we're off!
Hold on.
Some ingredients around here.
All right. Have a look at this. This is probably... What can I make? Oh, Artless Maw and Nobody Guard. I've got the other stuff, I just need Evidence Crystal. This I need Referring Crystal. How can I have the gems but not crystals? The Moogle wants a picture of the waterfall in Port Royal. We can sort that out later. When I forget there. Now I can choose. Customize, magic, shortcut, Thunderga. There. Back to this in a bit. But the main thing is that I'm gonna try and make it into level 2 possibly. Yeah. It'll tell me how much I need after I hit the menu. Right, let's keep going. Thunderga. Amazing. Heal myself. Yeah. Open the box. I thought it was actually going for him. Well. Damn it. Keep moving on. It looks like this doesn't.
Back off! Back off!
Yeah. Right, let's forget about that. Let's continue on the journey.
Third.
Ah, you do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
I will get you some. Look good.
Lost him again!
How are we gonna go after him?
Fast, little Santos!
Right!
There's more to come. Whoa, what are you shooting at? It?
Let's no. do this!
I can't look! Woohoo!
Fire!
lot of damage.
What was that?
So that was so close, nearly died. I can't believe it. Sorry I didn't speak at the end. I literally had to concentrate, make sure that I didn't lose. But we finally made it.
He's plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
I'll get to the point where I'll have amazing Leviathan flying around in the Leviathan.
Guys, are you okay?
Sora,
you're a welcome sight.
We've all been quite worried about you.
Huh?
Isn't that...
Sora?
Where's Jack? And Tia Dalma?
I'm afraid you've missed a few things while you've been gone.
Jack,
He's been taken by Cutler Beckett.
Yes. And Beckett commands Davy Jones and the Flying Dutchman.
Oh. Barbossa thought we could defeat them if we released Calypso, the goddess of the sea, who was really Teodalma, bound in human form. But it didn't work.
Aye. A fickle goddess, Calypso be.
So what now?
Nothing. Our final hope has failed us.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
So, Teodalma was Calypso. She's the one who was helping us. And you know what? I think that she might just be able to help us again. You can't give up now. We can all fight together. The sea belongs to everyone.
I said that. Don't copy my expressions.
Huh? You did?
Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
Wait, really?
Yes!
It's not over. There's still hope for us. You will listen to me. Listen! The Brethren will still be looking here to us, to the Black Pearl to lead. And they will see free men and freedom! Our enemy will see the flash of our cannons and hear the ring of our swords, and they will see the courage of our hearts as we succeed and they fail. Gentlemen, hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors! I knew it was you!
So that's the Flying Dutchman.
The chest Jack told you about has the heart of Davy Jones in it. There's no way it's the chest that you're looking for.
No one knows what's in the chest we're looking for. If it's a black box, then we are to collect it. Simple as that.
You don't know what's in it? Then why do you need it? How will you know you found it?
Got me. Regrettably, the higher-ups haven't deigned to tell us. But they did say the box contains hope.
Huh?
That's all you'll get from me. It's far too chaotic to find the box like this. Perhaps I'll remove that ship from the picture.
Yeah, I know!